Hello guys, in this video I'm going to grow this dinosaur Ornithomimus. I think I said that right. And in the last video I got no views. Well, when I'll upload this video probably I'll get on the last video 10 views, I don't know, because this is like the views from my beginning. And soon like I'll do good quality videos and other stuff. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the last video that I made. It took me almost a day to make it, to edit it, to render it and upload it, and it took me a lot. And then this video, it will be short, so it will be nice, because the short videos are not taking too long time to make. But the long videos, they are, and yeah, because depends on the video, how big is the video. If the video is like 5 hours, that will take me to render almost a day and to upload the same thing as rendering it. So let's get right into the video. This dinosaur is it's small. It's very small. It's not that powerful. It's just like to explore if you want to. It's omnivore. It's not that powerful. I think it is. But it's a good. It's good for fighting like low dinosaurs, like Trodon, kind of like it. I don't know. Even Trodon is much powerful than it. Than the Ornithomimus. I don't know if I said that right. Anyway. I think I'll be back when I'll just be juvenile. I mean young adult. No, juvenile. When I'll be juvenile, I'll be back. Okay, I'm juvenile, and this dinosaur took me like 3 minutes, 5 to grow to juvenile. Yeah. Unless like barrel 5 hours, then barrel is hard to grow. Yeah. Anyway, as you can see, you can check the status of this dinosaur. I mean the heal, the speed, how I said in the last video. This has 34 damage when it's juvenile and 5 defense and 273 health and 26 speed when not running, when you walk, and when running 32. Hunger 40 when juvenile, and the health I said it. Thirst it's normal, 100 like every dinosaur. The energy is 50, which is good, and I think these guys want me. I'm sure they do. Yeah, they do. They want me because it's how I said, it's hard to find food on this server, on the default map. There's an alien and a pato. Why me? I don't give you that much food in the alien and the pato servers. So what to say about more designs or that fast, and I don't know what more to say about it. You have to you must have 11 days on this if you want to win another badge. Yeah, there's an alien battle. Why everyone wants to come to me? Oh, we can hide in here for some time. No, we can. The alien can come in here. Anyway, like I can tell. Oh, I knew he would come to me. I knew it. He can't catch me. I think he can. That's kind of bad. Oh, he gave up. He gave up. Anyway. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel if you want more videos, because if I get getting the views and no subscribers, and I'm just gonna give up YouTube. I think I will. I'm not giving up that easy. Dude, come on. Leave me alone. You stupid alien. I think he lost me. My goodness. Sorry for swearing on this video, but it's really annoying. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill him if he still comes to me. I'm gonna eat this. How I say it, it's omnivore. He lost me. He lost me. He lost me, yes. What the? This is a person, it's not a bot. It's a bot. No, it's a bot, it's a bot. I tried to talk to the person who tried to climb with their spine sword. Here's a good place to hide though. Wait, I'm gonna show you. Oh, no, I don't want that. This one, this is a really place, a really good place to hide. See? Anyway guys, I'll be back when I'll be adult. So, be right back. Okay, I just grew and it was a bad idea to be there. It was a really bad idea to be there. Anyway, I grew and this is the status, the stats of the adult Ornithomimus. Oh, there's a pack. Let me eat this. There's a pack in Brachy and Oreo and then oh, that's it. Oh, I think they were fighting. Oh no, they weren't. They weren't fighting. I thought they were fighting. Like the Oreo was going for the Brachiosaurus to kill it. I'm lucky that we have ferns and food at this moment. Because if we did not, normally we will die or we can just log and wait until it's the time for the when ferns and meat spawns, like when it's spring and summer. Yeah, not autumn or winter. So as you can see, it grows fast. I'm already 10% of adult. Yeah, it gives kind of some DNA when it grow, when you grow it. What more? 100 energy when it's adult, 120 hunger, 750 health, 67 damage, 5 defense, 21 speed when walking, when you walk, and 26 when running. You can tell the difference. Then we were having 31 when running, and 21. What do you want? They want to kill me, I'm sure. They, come on dude, they're KLS.
I don't for it. Hey, scary for it.
No,
I don't. Can I put a chat? I'll start with the chat.
They're KLS. We cannot kill them, I'm sure about us. We don't have enough power. Let's don't mess with them. We can get in this cell and they won't catch us. So what to talk more about it, that's all. And I guess I'll be back when it will be elder. And I'll show you the status of Ornithogrim. Ornithomimus, I say that right, and I'll show you the status, and yeah, then I'll end the video, talk a bit, then I'll end the video. So I guess I'll be back when this is elder. Okay, I'm back, and elder. You can see, you can already see that I am elder. And is that the deer? Oh no, it's not. Okay. This little thing gives you 1,000. No, I was wrong. Don't believe that. I was wrong. Gives like 100 DNA, 120 DNA when you full grow it. Yeah. It's cool too, it's fast. So here are the status of this dinosaur, of this Ornithomimus. So when walking, 21 speed. Okay, when running, 26. Oh, it's much faster than the juvenile. And when swimming, normally 4 speed. Okay, when swimming fast, 5 speed. Oh, wow, that's small difference. Damage, 90 damage, 5 defense, 960 healed, and 120 hunger, and 100 energy. And now I'm going to wait until 11 days so I will get a badge. And this video will be different than the other videos. I mean, this video, it's more high resolution than the growing the Triceratops video. And I'm making this video and this one I'm making in the same day when I uploaded the video with the growing the Triceratops. So you won't see it in the same day when I uploaded the last video. You'll see it on a different day, because right now I'm making videos, editing them, and wait, I'll pause them soon, not in the same day, because I won't get views though. Oh god, run, there's that alien. I think he saw me. I'm not sure. Let's hide in this bush. There we go. So they're using this. These bushes are useful. Okay, so what am I going to do more? The next one will be the Staraka, which I'm gonna record. So yeah, I guess oh wait, yeah, I guess this is the video all about. It took me like some minutes, yeah. Not minutes, like this video to make it, like edit it and make it, will take like 2 hours, kind of like that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time in the next episode. In the next episode will be the growing dust Taraco. So, oh, there's a Brachy. There's a movie Brachy. I think the... Let me see, I think, if the Black Friday is off. Oh, it's off. The Black Friday is no more. Anyway, I guess this is it. I just want to find food right now. Oh, and I earned 11 days in the badge. So, let me get that Fernando. This guy wants me so bad. Now you know. Oh, you can't beat me, you know that? Do you know that? There we go. He ran away. Anyway, so what should I say anymore? I hope you like this video, you enjoy it, and I hope this video will get many views, because I get like views, like one view in one day. It's bad. Yeah, it's bad. From the trailer, the video that I made, the trailer, it's like I got only five views. Yeah, there were 4 views. Anyway, this is it. I hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, and share the video to your friends. So so they can. Wait, let me check. Oh yeah, the Black Friday stuff. So share them to your friends so they can check my video too. And yeah, I will see you next time. And yeah, bye.